start making a dead horse. How to draw a dead horse. So I'm gonna have to draw one step. One by one part. We draw the head right here. And just draw the nose. Like so. The tongue. Just make the ears like this. Then the back tip. Because I'm on my dead horse and I have back tips on. I've seen it. So you just need another tip pencil. Like so. See. You just erase the lines here. Just a little detail to it. And just add blur. Just feel free to erase the circle here. People are wondering around my background. Then you're just gonna draw the other leg here. Like so. It's really, really simple to draw a horse like this, but it's going to be so hard to draw like that. It takes really 4 minutes just to do this. You want to add real effects, which is a foot dripping. Make this smaller, not big. Just gonna about that. Just trying to make it simple. Simpler if I can. Then I'll wait for part 2 and then part 3 for this drawing. Don't want to make this video more quick and then I will probably send it to you. And then you want to know how to draw this. It's really simple. So. And just waiting for me until close to 8. Let me get something. Trying to hope it's not better.
I try.
Okay, now you want to add the mane. Just simple, just raise the on the side of the ear there. And just add the mane. About that. Okay. Here. The mane doesn't go all the way to here. This part it doesn't show.
So I'm just gonna add like that.
Like so. Just add a different type of hairstyle. Doesn't mind. Just gonna raise this part here. Just you wanna raise that part for the hair going through. Okay, like so. Just raise this part there. Look at that, maybe you can add the ear here. Just gonna make the tip again. I'm good at drawing, it's just really simple to draw. And hope you like it. And then I just wanna add the stomach. And I'll wait for you to do part 2 in a minute. I'm just doing part 1. I'm just gonna add the texture of the horse and the color. The black goes here, and the white, and then, yeah. See, look at that beauty. Now I'm gonna do part 2 back in this video. I hope you like it, and I will see you lightning day.